Hi, I'm Greg White.
I'm Renee Krapff.
My name is Claudia Fain.
And David Fletcher-Hall.
I think audiences are going to love this show.
It's both fun and poignant.
I think the audience will really enjoy that ride.
It's really, really funny. There's a lot of fighting, a lot of comedy between vulnerability and anger and laughter.
Telling and emotional.
I love the style of it.
There's not that much being done like it recently, so I think it'll be a pleasant change for everybody.
We're living with such a rich history of the script. You've got, of course, Noel Coward wrote the role of Elyot for himself, and theater great Gertrude Lawrence played opposite him. But some of the greatest actors in history have tackled this show. We have Sir Laurence Olivier and Vivian Leigh, Elizabeth Taylor and Richard Burton, and if those types of actors have that desire to dig into this script and to tackle this script, I don't know why an audience would not want to take this journey with us.